So I'm just installing my wig quickly. Please don't judge me. I don't really know how to install a wig, so I'm just gonna do what I feel will be right for me. Don't judge my hair. Don't even look at, like, even close your eyes. But I have to plait my hair. Okay. So practically, I'm gonna use these two. I don't know. Like, I don't know what's gonna happen, but we're gonna go with the flow. I'm gonna start with the styling gel because I don't have the actual whatever glue. I'm gonna use this anyways, I'm really in a hurry because I don't want to walk when it's like really late. Okay. Ooh, guys, you need me. Let me tell you guys this. Let me just install this properly and like tie this up. Okay. Now. Now I'm gonna quickly use this. I hope it works, honestly. Let me quickly dress up. I think it's about time I take it off. I'm poor. See? Late. So yeah. Like, I'm talking alone. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Colisa, excuse me, where boss? No perfumes, I'm tired. I use this when I don't have like big occasions, you know what I mean? Okay, so now I'm officially taking it out. Period. That's what Mary had a little lamb. So I'm just gonna put on some foundation, just a bit, just a bit. Nothing personal. Anyways, I'm ready to leave. It's already actually late, hey? So I'm just gonna walk to the mall, but like, I'm probably gonna Uber back. Someone told me he's about to call me. Let me just love and leave you guys, hey? My place is a mess. Yo. So I don't think like I'll be taking like a video. I'm gonna put my phone away because you can never know here. So I'm just gonna walk, take my time to think about my life, my problems, my wedding day. That's about it. I've never been this hungry. So let me tell you guys, I saved up to like 2 million to buy these things. My doctor prescribed these pills for me. It was so expensive. I told my manager one thing. Like, my nigga, this is the week where we need to work. I need to sort out this thing. In here is like onions, carrots, green peppers. Okay. So this is my section of the vegetables. I also want the avocados to be this side. Avocados this side. So now, yeah. So in here we're putting all the fruits. And also these. And also these. These actually look cute, right? Like they look so cute, like. I'm just gonna quickly go take my delivery downstairs. B2 should be open by now, period. So now this is the package that I got. I'm so nervous. This is like a paid promotion, so you guys should follow the tag down below. Yay! 6. It looks like size 3. Okay, but these are the shoes. Issue. Oh my gosh, they're so cool actually. There's like the cyan color. This is cyan, guys. This is cyan. Anyways, these are the ribs from yesterday. So I'm just gonna cut them for my pizza. I have a feeling I'm gonna have some good dinner. Steak. I love olives. Every part of it. So I'm just gonna cut into a few pieces. And then I'm gonna add them on the pizza. So now I'm just gonna sprinkle the thingy. Now that I'm talking about avos, I want to add avos on, child. So guess what's about to happen? I'm gonna cut avocados. I had my avocados put in maize meal for some time. So let me just get one and see if it's okay. Ooh! It's actually so soft. Wow. Wow, let me check the other one. I think I have like 4 in here. Yeah. What? Guys, I'm not, what? No, this is crazy. This is actually working. I was so mad at my manager. I'm like, my nigga, how do you even bring hard avocados? I wish like I had a bigger place, you know, where like my kitchen will be bigger. I feel like it's time I look for like a bigger place, because now I can't do anything. What time is it now? It's 8:30. It will be out in 11 minutes. So it's going well. Dinner's ready. Wait, where are you guys going? Honestly. Let me just go eat it down there. So I just finished eating dinner. I actually didn't enjoy. I didn't even finish the pizza. I think I can give it like a 3 out of 10 because it wasn't good. It actually wasn't bad, but it wasn't good. Like, I enjoyed my topping. Like, I was eating the ribs, I was eating the avocado, obviously. I finished the avocado, but like the other thing, no, I didn't enjoy. It's like Nesa woods were in it. I had already put it in the oven for so long, so it was just weird. So before I get myself ice cream, I thought I should just shave. Okay, so we're gonna start off by using a Vaseline. Sorry if you're not willing to see that before, but I had to. So I applied the Vaseline. When last did I actually shave? Because I always wear like I wear long sleeves and I wear hoodies and jerseys, so I'm sorry. I haven't shaved for so long, but we're doing this. So this is the hair removal lotion that I'm gonna use. But why am I promoting these brands? Because they're not even, Yasin, I'm gonna start hiding these brands. Okay, do not use immediately before or after a bath. So I was about to take a shower. Leave for 5 minutes. Okay, if hair comes out easily, remove the rest of the lotion. Okay, do not exceed 10. Okay. All right. I'm gonna use this, something sharp. I'll wash it most. Oh, but I have nothing at this moment. Oh, I can use this cap actually. Okay, so let's cut. Okay, I'm gonna apply all over. It's not so bad, hey? Okay. Period. Now I'm doing the other side. Let me just wipe with my towel and wash it. That sounded like something, when I did the gents are probably thinking, I'm like, oh, it feels bad. But ladies, we know. Period. So now I'm gonna wait for 5 minutes and then I'll be back. it's already coming out, as you can see. I'm just gonna use this a scoop, and then after I'm gonna use a cloth to like wipe everything out. So yeah. You see that? Period. And then let's look at this neck. I'm gonna wipe it all out. And then use a Vaseline again. Even before you take a shower, it doesn't have to be after. Use a Vaseline again. And perfection. You can imagine when you also do that with your vagina, ladies. It really, really works. Smooth. It's so smooth. I'm just gonna do my underpart and then I'm gonna take a shower. And don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry, you've got heart. But you put on quite a show. Really had me going. Now it's time to go. Some face oil on. Just to like feel better. Did I say feel better? No, I didn't mean that. I put my face oil on just for the glow. Did I say to feel better? I'm weird. Anyways, I'm finally gonna award myself with the ice cream. Period, Sana. Period. Look at this. This is so cool. Period. So it's literally 6 a.m. I'm not feeling well at all. Like, ugh, my nose is blocked. Ooh, I just had some painkillers. It's not helping. I don't know what time I'm gonna wake up, but I'm only gonna sleep now. I feel like, oh gosh, I'm not okay. So I'm so exhausted. So I'm about to cook. I had the longest day of my life, and these are my nails. Period. So I actually forgot to vlog like the whole time. I was just really hungry and I wanted to quickly, you know, cook. So I'm back.
this is what I'm having for dinner. I was already about to cut this out and then I was like, child, I forgot, I gotta do this soon. Yeah.